standing here in front of the Shanghai Disney Castle, the pink castle, very, very beautiful.
Kawaii.
Very, very cool, isn't it? So we've come here on a very, very cold and very, very wet day, but that hasn't hindered or dampened our excitement in the slightest. Carrie and I are so excited to be here today and to explore this amazing place, especially the brand new Zootopia area, which just opened 2 months ago. And that will be the first stop on our Disneyland journey. So we are going to show you as much as we can around the park, and we hope you get a good idea of what to expect if you decide to come here. And I'm pretty sure I can recommend everyone to come here at some point or other. So then, let's go to Zootopia. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Zootopia. Here is Shanghai Disneyland. So you can probably see I'm sitting on a very, very big bench right now. The design for the big animals over Zootopia is quite incredible. It's a massive big bench. And over there, then you can see the normal sized benches, and then a little smaller bench for the smaller animals of Zootopia. So let's go inside and take a look around. A nice touch actually here are these traffic lights. So traffic lights for the little animals, traffic lights for like medium sized human sized animals, and then traffic lights for the bigger animals. It's a very nice aesthetic, very, very beautiful, I think. So, let's keep going then. So, one of the big attraction here is the Zootopia Hot Pursuit ride, which when you'll go in through here, all those people are running to right now. So, the Hot Pursuit ride is based on a simple story set after the film, where Bellwether has escaped from prison and she has kidnapped Gazelle just before her Zootopia concert. So you go in there and you're greeted by Clawhauser and the chief of police, Bogle, and then you have to get in a police car and chase after Bellwether to save Gazelle. And it's surrounded by a screen and such, so it's almost like an animated film. And then there's also the animatronics in there, which looks so real. It's unbelievable. Cutting them all. It's incredible. So this is definitely something you have to get to. It's a very fun attraction. It doesn't bump or go so quickly. So I think if you're prone to motion sickness, you'll probably be okay riding this one compared to other places. So let's keep going in. Let's go deeper into Zootopia here. The Zootopia police station. So like I said, this is where the Hot Pursuit takes place. You might be able to see Clawhauser from here. Yep, there's Clawhauser. It's incredible how real he looks, doesn't it? Isn't it? So, let's keep on here.
Oh!
So, now then, over on this side then is the Zootopia City Hall. Very nice building here. And all the aesthetics of Zootopia. Like the Gazelle concert as well. It's just fantastic. And we've also found the meet and greet for Nick and Judy. We're going to have to get in there eventually to meet them too. So then. So this area is actually quite big. So you can definitely take a good walk around, and you can really get to soak in the amazingness of this area. And of course, this was only opened 2 months ago, just 2 months ago. it's all new for everybody, really.
Even if you look down on the ground as well, you can see all the different like tracks and parking spaces for the different animals and such. And the crossings as well. So you can see the hamster area. So you can see maybe you can see the hamsters going through those pipes. Sorry. And even if you look down there, there's a hamster door. The little door as well, where all the little ones come out of. Isn't this adorable? This is so small. It's so adorable. So I really feel like I'm in Zootopia right now. Like I'm in the film right now. It's incredible. Is that a normal?
So normal.
Keep going over this way then. You can see some exercising giraffes. You can see the tigers from the gazelle concert. And like I said before, the exercising giraffes and exercising mice. Everyone's keeping fit. And then on the other side, so one of the polar bears is over here. We thought this thing was going to be silent, but it'll suddenly like grunt or growl at you. So it can be quite surprising if you're not ready for that. It's really fluffy. And it's also, of course, there you go, see, there's the grunt and growl. So, I think so. This is the Zootopia area, so I hope you can get a good idea of how it looks from our video here. And of course, this has to be your priority if you come to Shanghai Disneyland. Like, a lot of people are going to rush to this area, so it's definitely a good idea to get in here as early as you can so you can get a kind of good look around here without all these crowds. Isn't this amazing? It's so beautiful. I really feel like I've stepped into the world of Zootopia. Can you know more? It's amazing. And what's also amazing are these big donuts that we bought, but they're actually not big at all. They're very, very small. They're the mouse sized donuts. So let's take a bite and see how they taste. These are really good. Very chocolate. Yeah, right, chocolate donut. Very, very tasty. If you guys come to Shanghai Disneyland, definitely get big donuts.